I'm Sifu, which is S-I-F-U. It means master instructor. I've been doing Tai Chi for 24 years, and I'm also a traveling musician, so I'm always doing those really cool licks. On an island, yeah. And I do that when I'm doing Tai Chi too. I listen to super heavy metal so I can kind of contrast the yin and yang.
Right over here.
Reba!
I'm just watching.
Reba!
Large crate of everything.
I'm Sifu. I've just been doing Tai Chi since I was 6 years old. My father taught me. So I got to grow up with that. Coming to this game, I'm willing to make my survivor experience like it's my second time. I'm looking for idols, baby. I'm looking for advantages. Every chance I get.
Where the heck is he?
How funny when we catch him.
I'm giving this game everything because I want to play fearlessly. I'm willing to put it all on the line. I'm going stealth mode. I'm going like Tony Blanco's times five.
He was spying on us.
That's true.
This is your shot.
No, no. I was messing with you guys.
If only I was really spying on you.
Sifu goes down. You gotta get through the mud and to your mat. Sifu's through first. Sifu!
Nice.
There's another thing coming for Reba! You're through! Sifu making a ladder. It's now Julie getting up.
It's just the same. Nobody going home from Reba.
I feel like a kid in a candy shop. This is the islands of Fiji. Like, this is amazing, a place to be. I want to have fun for my soul, for my spirit, my mind, my physical. I'm being pushed. And I'm enjoying every bit of it. I can punch things really hard with this hand, and I don't really feel it. But I used to punch trees as a kid. I just practice.
You were straight out of an anime, man.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Hello?
Sifu!
You got this, Sifu.
You gotta get that ball to roll down the track.
Seafood's good. That's two.
What do you guys all do for work?
Like, I'll travel and compose my own music. I love it.
Right on. Yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah. Step down. Four steps.
Down.
I was looking at you.
Yeah, I'm looking out for you too. Yeah. Honestly, like, yeah. How do you feel about like everything's going?
It's down to one piece left. Reba has it!
Stay strong, guys. Everybody.
If we have to go through this bag, we might have to do that.
Sitting right there. Do you want to? Mm-hmm. Open. Oh, well, it's hard. Sifu has been maintaining from the beginning that he does not have an idol. That's his, like, story.
Yeah.
But he has been hunting like crazy for the idol since day one. And if we lose, we want to find inside Sifu.
Guys, Sean's great. And Sifu's such a threat.
But she wants to blindside Sifu. Jay's mind.
No, no, no. Four steps.
Down.
You're a lyricist.
Reba, on the moon. Sifu with a nice burst of energy.
All the way, let's go.
Oh, making a move now. Sifu with another big surge. Wow.
Right.
Off the front of the rim. Here goes Sifu for two.
Yeah.
Yes, we are tied. One ball left.
It's my mission to convince the girls to blindside Sifu and get him out tonight.
How are you feeling about things over here?
I think Reba is pretty strong.
Yeah. I will say the three of them do seem really close.
Yeah. It's dangerous.
I know.
I think Sean is awesome. He's just got that good energy. But it's Reba strong. And that's his bad luck there.
I know you don't want to leave this game.
If Sean stays in this game, that means everybody be pointing at Sifu. And
I really don't have an eye.
That means Sifu would have to fight his way out. And it would not look so great. So I don't even want to go that route. I'd rather just go the Sean route.
We're all a little paranoid. It's okay.
We gotta vote that way. Is that what it is?
Yes.
It didn't get to you guys?
No.
Positive?
100%.
What's to say that Sean hasn't gotten to them and they're playing me? They're playing Sifu. But I believe that we can remain Reba strong. And if not, I am the fool.
It's on. I'm cracking.
And as soon as I met Sean, I felt a really positive energy.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? It is very enticing and I have to take it for what it is. But it's not the burger I want. You know what I'm saying?
Do you want a pizza? What do you want?
Come on.
Maybe they weren't and you didn't change their mind. That's what we're gonna find out. First vote, Sifu.
Sifu.
Guys, I am coming up with a surprise.
I'm not ready to talk about it. Yeah.
Is it surprising to see your name? E?
Of course. Yeah. It's always surprising to see your name.
Right.
Is it surprising to see yours?
Yeah, very much.
I wrote Sean with a smiley face.
I'm guessing Sean wrote Sifu.
No. And Sean said on the way out, I didn't vote for you.
He said that to you?
Mm-hmm.
The vote that I got for me, it's suspicious. I'm looking left, looking right, looking here, looking there. These ladies deserve an Oscar because I can't tell which one wrote my name down. So I'm gonna do some reconnaissance and figure this out. Seeing my name was a big wake-up call. It's like a dormant volcano, but man, it was triggered last night, and that volcano is like, boom, ready to go, and I'm ready to rock and roll. I do have a trick up my sleeve. I've got this fake idol. It's actually pretty nice. I put it together. It's taking a few days.
I'm not worried. It's because I have an advantage.
An idol?
It's aggressive. That's not normally who I am. And this is like one of those things where the dealer's like, hey, you all in? And I'm like, all in.
On Tai Chi, we have this thing called push hands. You ever heard of it?
No.
You fill out your opponent and you kind of learn how to push them off balance. But you have to like read their energy first and not let them throw you off. It's one of my favorite things to do.
Kendra, Caleb, and Sifu out of the gate first. Go, Lulu!
Go!
Go, Reba!
Sifu could win it right here.
There it is! Reba wins immunity! Safe from tribal council!
That's our boy!
We can't be too happy, guys.
I still have my 4 strong alliance, so Mama Julie and ours.
We made the merch!
Merch!
Get out, or either jail.
This is what we're here for, baby. I like this. Bring on some more rain.
Easy.
Ah! You don't like getting rained on?
Definitely not.
The beginning part of my game was about having fun, but now it's crazy with freaking 13 people at your camp. I'm super nice, you're super nice, we're lovey-dovey, and all this stuff, and then someone comes up silently behind you and
No, I didn't do friends.
Or they're like, I have some information. And that's what we want to know.
No, let's go.
Go!
Here we go,
Caleb and Sifu into the mud first. Sifu's out. You're good, boy.
Sifu, Bruce, Kendra, Drew, Julie, Keturah, and Austin, you have successfully transitioned into the next phase of the game. You are now part of the merged tribe. 15 days, well earned. Enjoy your well-earned meal.
We rock, man. We should talk a little bit about the vote tonight.
Open the floor. What do you got?
I will put this out there. Jay is top of my list right now.
Jay? Okay.
I think she's literally just trying to slither up and trying to cut people's throats.
Sifu thinks that Jay wrote his name down, so he's for sure ready to let her go. What he doesn't know is that D wrote his name down.
I want Jay gone.
Listen, she took my sandwich, so I don't mind her going.
If we can keep the Rebus, especially when there's nowhere else to go, that helps us in the long run. It's numbers.
This could change the game.
That's good. I get involved.
Everything goes wet.
Yeah.
But if you push me here, most people will move their whole body like this.
So now if we're here,
so you hit,
I'll make this pull. Because naturally, I'm going to want to get to the outside net like this to you.
Right.
If you do that, it's holding and it's bounding.
But I have to find a way to work with it.
In football, that's holding.
Sifu now dropping.
No!
Sifu looks like he's on his way out. Sifu dropped.
So, I just think it makes sense to go votes on Bruce.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
But in this dynamic,
yeah,
I think I'm the target.
I don't think so.
I do. Hitting this beach at Lulu really made me realize my mortality in this game. I am a big target. So I know that it could potentially be me tonight. And me going tonight means that I am not on the jury. So it does break my heart that tonight could be it for me.
See who is someone that they're happy to take out, potentially. He is a huge wild card.
Yeah.
So his jury vote would be extremely unpredictable.
What I sense tonight is something I have never sensed before.
Is that based on just the way people are behaving around you?
Yeah. To be real, I know I'm a threat. And I know people are seeing me that way, and I'm hearing it as well, so. I don't think anyone wants to come out and say it, but I feel like there's complete division right now, and it's pretty easy to see.
I mean, Kelly, Bruce, Kendra could easily say, hey, Sifu, you look beautiful, but sayonara.
But my pitch is loyalty, moving forward, strong, meat shield. There's a lot at stake there.
Sifu, one vote Bruce, one vote Sifu. Sifu, that's two votes Sifu, one vote Bruce. Sifu, that's three votes Sifu, one vote Bruce. Seventh person voted out of Survivor 45. Sifu, that's four, that's enough. He'd bring me your torch.
You guys are awesome.
You're amazing.
Is this even real life right now?
It is.
Oh.
Sifu, the tribe has spoken.
Thank you, everybody.
Pleasure.
It's been a pleasure.
Absolute pleasure.
Woo! Felt the whole day something glooming. It was my impending doom. I did everything that I wanted to do, and in my day-to-day life, I'm a master instructor. But out here, I'm a student of the game of Survivor. I appreciate it.